it was literally those 3 days, and really I'll even say 3 hours of one day, that set us on this course that's literally changed how instruction occurs in eminence. But it was worth it because we were starving for the type of change that the UK Next Generation Academy proposed. We wanted to move away as fast as we could from the factory model to personalized learning for all students. The only people that we saw doing that effectively with a plan and system was the UK Next Generation Leadership Academy. So we saw the hope and the premise in that for true change to take place from it. The leaders of that academy were responsive, they were innovative, they were forward thinkers, they are personable. They had also gained our trust that we had faith that they were the folks that we wanted to follow forward with this initiative. It is ridiculous to see where school was 2 years ago and where it is now. It doesn't even resemble the same culture, climate, classroom. Eminence Independent Schools had the number one gain in terms of college and career readiness percentage of their senior class than any other district in Kentucky. We had 37% more students college and career ready at the end of last year than the year prior to that. And so it's been almost a revival of the entire community. I think the UK Next Gen Academy creates very authentic engagement that really is student-centered, that allows you to think of scenarios that maybe you had never thought of before. This superintendent had never considered incorporating students in the process of adopting the technology. So, I think authentic engagement like that is unreplicable anywhere else.